Go.
What's up to all my haters? I hope that you're having a great day. Nobody's doing anything. Are you sleeping?
No. I was sipping soda and eating an egg sandwich.
Go get soda?
I went just into the hospital.
Oh, okay. So she said it. You're
no,
welcome to talk to cheese. I
thank
could use a milkshake.
Thank
I
you.
Want to drink this early.
I don't know, but stop talking so much.
I'm gonna keep talking because I can feel the gauze staying in the right spot.
Got
it is cool.
Do you have any other advice for your friends?
Yeah, do this drug because it's awesome. I told Dimitri that I'd do Adderall with him one time.
You're not going to do Adderall with him one time.
Just to play Smash.
No.
And just sit in front of
veto.
Smash for like 6 hours.
Mother vetoes this plan.
This is one time.
It's a slippery slope, my son.
For Adderall?
A slippery slope, my son.
I'm like, you get addicted. Like
so why don't you get even more respect and commit in this moment on video to not drinking anymore?
Not gonna happen. You should have a beer at the ready when I get home.
Have a beer when you get home?
Hell yeah.
Do not cuss in front of your mother.
You're right. That's gonna be tough. I was worried about that actually. I was like, what if I just start cussing a lot in front of my mom? Man, I was out. Last time I remember, I was talking about Temple's gymnastics team. They got me with that one. I knew what they were trying to do, but I just started talking and went. It was awesome. Can I do that more? I think that's some of that. I think the worst part was them picking me.
Mm-hmm.
That sucked. That was awesome. I think you all could talk.
If the walls could talk?
I think you all could talk.
Okay.
Can I get my tonsils out while we're here?
Sure.
Do they do that for you?
Sure. Want to have an NG tube inserted?
No. Actually, I wouldn't care at this point. I would just go for it. Hey, you know what we should do? Are you going to work after this?
Sadly, yes, I am.
Yeah. I really want to get the Dear Evan Hansen piano, like, vocal book.
Yeah.
My chips, well, not.
Your what?
Today.
Your chips?
My chips are really lapped. Yeah. Whoa. I cannot feel that. Have you ever touched your tongue? I mean, your lip?
I have. I have touched my lip.
I said, stay cold when you play, and don't let anybody tell you that you can't. You can do anything you want. Want a couple more tea? That's pretty great. What's all that worrying about? Big bone pony boy. The ladies were really nice. Their names were both Anna. I think I could run a marathon. I feel pretty good actually. Other than being like a little loopy. This is awesome. Wow, this is awesome. I always say some dumb shit. Like,
some dumb what?
Some dumb poop. I knew that was gonna happen. I was worried about that one. That was the worst part. I think that was the worst than the actual surgery. Do you think? I don't remember. I'm sleepy. How long do I have to sit here now?
A couple days.
Mm-hmm. Don't tell me that.
Come on, you got things to do.
Yeah.
Like? Find
play
a girlfriend.
Smash. Where'd my phone go?
It's in my hand. I'm
videotaping
you.
I didn't do that. I was just, I was worried before I went into it that it would fall out of my pocket. But it didn't. You have it.
Yes, I do.
You have my phone.
Yes, I do.
How long is this going to last? Because I'm still pretty loopy. It's just cool. I should do drugs.
You should not do drugs.
You're right. Adderall.
You're not going to do Adderall.
I'm going to do Adderall and I'm going to play Smash with Dimitri for like 6 hours.
No, I'm going to get in touch with Dimitri and pay him $100,000 to not let that happen.
Perfect. He'll split it with me. TK4. My mouth looks really dry.
It's because you're talking nonstop.
Look, I can't feel my tongue. I'm going to choke on those calls.